Hello guys, and welcome to the 7th tutorial video of YouTube SEO. Now in this video I'm going to tell you about the X factor needed for video ranking. Now that is audience retention. Audience retention means how many people watch your video and they get interested in your video. That is audience retention. Means how much time can your video keep a person watching. Means let me show you. So go to your analytics tab and then here you will see an option audience retention. So click here. So you can see that I have got 63% audience retention. So many people won't understand what is this. For example, if you make a video and that is of 3 minutes and if a person watches 1 minute 30 seconds, then your video has 50% retention power because a person watched the half of the videos. And let's take an average of 10 people watching 1 minute 30 seconds. So the average will come to 50% retention power only. So that is the retention power of your video. So that means the person has watched 50% of your video. So the same thing here it is. I have got 63% retention power, which means that my video people watched an average of 63% of my video. So that YouTube sees that how many people watch, and according to the audience retention YouTube ranks the video. If a video has 700k views but the people are watching it only for 10 seconds 20 seconds, then the video will automatically rank that video down. You have seen on YouTube search bar that various videos that have 39k or 49k views and they are ranking on first number one position, and the videos with 700k they are ranking on 6th to 7th position. This is because of this thing only, audience retention power. So you don't think that you are a small YouTuber and your video can't rank. Your video can also rank, and your video can even rank better than big YouTubers also. So all you need to do is improve the content in your video. I am showing you an example of my videos. So this is the video, this is the analytics of 1 month of some videos. So you can see that this video it was watched only 51 seconds and this video got a retention power of 63%, and this video got a retention power of 41%, and this video 65%, and you can see that the video at the last got only 1.9% retention because people were not interested in this video. I made this video on Diwali mythology. Diwali is a festival in India, so I made that video on this topic. Though people were not interested, so it is not necessary that people would be interested in each and every video which you upload. So this is the only thing that can keep your channel higher on search because of the audience retention power. So how to do that thing? Now all you need to do is, let's take an example. If I am uploading a video on Chinese space station falling, then how can I make people watch my video for more and more minutes so that my audience retention power would go up? So then many people do one wrong thing, and even I was earlier doing that wrong thing. I put my intro in the starting of the videos, and that is the worst thing which a person can do, because when you put your intro in the first starting of the video, then many people skip that video. Even I skip some of the YouTube videos when I watch them and they put intro because I feel boring. So a person needs to make people very curious at the starting of the video so that they can watch his video until last. Means if I am taking the example of Chinese space station falling, then if I would be uploading a video on this topic, then how will I do that? Okay, so I am showing you. Hey guys, so welcome to the video of Universe Tour, and in this video is going to be very interesting, and this video is all about Chinese space station falling. Do you know it can fall on Earth, on any part or in any country? So this is the thing that makes a video interesting. Okay, and if you would be uploading your intro, so various people will skip your video. So you make the first 15 seconds interesting so that more and more people can watch it. Okay, so meet in the next video, and thank you for watching.